News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good afternoon, everybody. Beautiful day today. Some clouds in the north, partly sunny there, but otherwise mostly sunny as you move further southward, closer to the coast. Temperatures very pleasant in the 70s to near 80, low humidity. Just a perfect day. Perfect mid to late summer day. And tonight we'll see temperatures dip back down into the 50s with clear sky, low humidity, maybe even a few upper 40s just like this morning, tomorrow morning. Brief period of time, and then we'll see those temperatures rebound higher than today into the upper 70s to mid 80s, warmest inland. We may kick in a sea breeze during the afternoon, and so Portland may hit 80 and then fall back down to the 70s during the afternoon. So again, rest of the day, partly to mostly sunny. What you see is what you get, a beautiful day out there, 75 to 80 degrees. Overnight tonight, clear and comfortable, low temperatures will once again drop to 52 to 57 degrees.